Good morning, everyone. You know who it is. So today, every time you do exercises, you always need to do some type of warm up. So today we're gonna have you do about 10 minutes and then we're gonna get into our workout. But I'll show you how to properly do your warm up session to get those body, your fluids flowing throughout the day. 10 minutes, that's all it takes. Gonna be quick, fast, rapid fire. Gonna get after it. Let's get on in here.
So there you go. Before and after, always warm up before you do exercises. So important to do these things so you prevent the injuries. So let's go. You know what they do. Right there, right there. Get out.